Immunotherapy drugs opening up new treatment options in many cancer types, but when it comes to advanced prostate cancer, the vast majority of patients have not benefited. One recent study presented during the American Association for Cancer Research virtual annual meeting looked at a PD-L1 inhibitor combined with an androgen receptor inhibitor in metastatic castration-resistant prostate cancer. It was a large study that didn't show clinical benefit, but Dana-Farber Cancer Institute's Dr. Christopher Sweeney says the knowledge gained from it is valuable.
This study is not the end of immunotherapy in prostate cancer. It's just the beginning of a long story.
Dr. Sweeney says other studies show some prostate cancer patients have benefited from different immunotherapy drugs that are not PD-L1 or PD-1 inhibitors.
So we talk about making cold tumors hot. So the question is, how can we make the tumors more prone to being attacked by the immune system? They're cold. If they've got some ways of blocking the immune system, can we make them hot so that they're more primed to be targeted? Are there different T cells, cells that kill cancer cells that are activated by CTLA-4 inhibition versus those that are activated by PD-L1 inhibition? And finally, is there a role in earlier stage disease?
Dr. Sweeney says research trials are ongoing, trying to explore ways to harness immunotherapy benefits in advanced prostate cancer.
In my opinion, immune studies are not done. We have a lot of work to do going forward.